Okay, Air Force Ken here. This is the Defend Compression Long Sleeve Shirt Guide. First thing you want to pay attention to are the seams that are in the shirt. They're very specifically designed, and you're going to place those on your arm from the pinky all the way up to the middle of the bicep. So you stick your arm in, paying attention to where that crease is. And you just slide your arm right in. Remember, you're not pulling. You can take your arms. When you're putting on these compression gear, you can take your arms in a semicircle shape and slide the compression gear on. If it's misaligned, you just kind of want to pinch it over a little bit. Don't ever pull. You can slide, though, and just keep that seam between your pinky all the way up to the middle of your bicep. And when you have both arms in, you just put your head in and slide anything that might have gotten out of alignment. Just kind of slide that with your semicircle hand grip and pull it down. And you should have no wrinkles or creases or anything like that on any of your gear except that major joint and pivot points.